Hello, here we have the 65GX television, OLED television from LG for the year 2020. This television is wall mounted, does not come with a stand in the box, so you have to install it on your wall to open, to use a bracket that is, it's in the box, very, very thin bracket, it's very convenient and the TV goes against the wall totally, almost no gap. You cannot find the, it's like a good continuation from the wall. It's on the wall actually. It's a very smart thing how you can see another video that we have made about the bracket. It's very clever. Here we have the key feature of this television. This is the art gallery. As we see, it's this green up there in the WebOS 5.0 operating system. So this is the art gallery that we're going to present here. So we have a lot of art pieces. It's like the frame of Samsung. So this television, when you are not using it, we can convert it to a piece of art on your wall. So to have pictures or paintings, famous painting, different scenarios. So since this television is OLED, we cannot have a permanent picture forever because of the burning effect. So here let's try this theme masterpieces. Now we start the art gallery. The image remains few seconds and then changes, and the frame also. So let's have enjoy. Adjust your own scenarios, my themes there, we can select pictures and make a like a not a picture clip footage. Effect of spring, since this is springtime. Also, you can have the name of the painter on it here. Excellent. Let's go back. So, what else we have here? We have different themes, for example, Peru says here, let's have a look. Oh, we have to download here this. So they are pre-made themes that are, when we like them, TV can download from the server, from the cloud of LG Cloud. As we can see here, sunny day download, we can download different art pictures, photography, or we can create our own one. Let's have this night sort of lake. There is a different frame for every picture. If you see around, there is different. This now we have almost, it's like a metallic frame now. Black one. Now it's a white one, wood, for example. Black, wooden black. So different frames around, as you can see. So as we said, the picture cannot remain a lot of seconds on the screen because of the burning effect of OLED technology. But the way that is presented, even the sound, we can, if we don't like sound, you can remove the sound totally off. So you see how nice is this art gallery. What the meditation break. Let's have a meditation break here. Let's check the sound. Almost the same. The same. Oops, nice. Look at the frame housing, depends on the picture, is different. Black and white now. This is a GX, 65GX OLED television.
Only for the wall.
Presented the art gallery of this television. Winter scenery, mist, masterpieces. Let's download something. My themes now. Water of nature. I think LG will add new things all the time here, because last time that I checked, I found different ones. Now I see Puerto Rico. Some different Costa. Let's work, download it. So we did it, Costa Rica. This is Gocta Waterfall, Peru. Peru. So what else we have here to finish this presentation of art gallery. So this is the selling point of LG for this TV lineup. Masterpiece, colorful scene. Let's check the colors here. Nice springtime. So this is GX. This year we don't have EX, for example, or as we had last year E9. This is this series is finished. We have GX, CX, and then GX. CX is a regular OLED television, good level of LG, and now and the GX, it's more artistic. It's the same feature as CX, but in different design, different approach, and some other features. For example, this bracket for the wall is designed differently. So you need two people to install this television, because 65 you have to screw to open the holes near your wall. But when you finish with this, you will enjoy a perfect television inside your house, especially if you love art, as this one. But we found here that you cannot create your own, for example, to have your pictures on it. So far you cannot do it this, I don't know why. But new themes are coming, prints from LG, pre-selected. So you cannot create your own themes here in the art gallery library, but we'll see later, because this is just a release, this television. It's very fresh, very new in the market, and no one knows what will happen. But here we have a lot of themes to start with. Waters of Nature, for example. It's like when we are in our house, nothing to watch on television. We don't like to watch anymore television. The TV is up on the wall with your frames, mixed with your frames. So one of them is 65 inch of size and plays pictures. That means excellent photos or excellent paintings, from very well known arts. Here we call it, they call it master. Maybe LG will come with a lot of themes in the future for this, and probably now they are working on this theme section to enrich it and to add extra content. Thank you for watching. This is 65GX OLED television from LG.